A Novena to Our Lady of Perpetual Help, Day 7. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Perpetual Help, I salute thee with the filial devotion. I renew the consecration of myself and all I have to thee. I thank thee for thy maternal protection and for the many blessings that I have received through thy wondrous mercy and most powerful intercession. In all my necessities, I have recourse to thee with unbounded confidence, O help of Christians, O Mother of Mercy. I beseech thee now to hear my prayer and to obtain for me of thy divine Son the favor that I request in this novena. Obtain for me also, dearest Mother of Perpetual Help, the grace that I may imitate thee and become more like to thee in the practice of the virtues of humility, purity, submission to the will of God, and charity. Be my protectress in life, guard and guide me in dangers, direct me in difficulties, lead me in the way of perfection, and assist me in the hour of my death, that I may come to Jesus, and with thee enjoy him, bless him, and love him eternally in heaven. Amen. Seventh Day Prayer. Most Holy Mother of our Savior, thou alone hast loved him worthily, for thou hast not loved him in word only, but in deed and in truth. Thou hast given the great proof that this love demands, for thou hast loved us with a love which next to his own never had an equal, and which brought thee to sacrifice for our happiness all that made thine own, even thy Jesus himself. I can never be dear to thee unless I also love my neighbor with a sincere and generous love. Help me to do so, O Mother of Perpetual Help. Obtain for me a heart like that of Jesus and thy own, so that I may be meek and humble, patient, compassionate, more ready to forgive than to take offense, and to give than to receive, that thus I may keep my eyes ever open to my own faults, and may close them to those of my neighbor, that I may put up with everything rather than cause pain to another, that severe to myself I may be full of indulgence towards others, that I may love them in Jesus and Jesus in them, that by my prayers, my good advice, and good example, I may strive to draw them for their salvation to Jesus and to thee. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. The Litany to Our Lady of Perpetual Help. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Ghost, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, pray for us. Holy Mother of God, pray for us. Holy Virgin, conceived without sin, pray for us. Our Lady of Perpetual Help, pray for us. We sinners call to Thee, O Mary, ever help us. That we may love God with our whole hearts, O Mary, ever help us. That we may be comfortable in all things to Thy Divine Son, O Mary, ever help us. That we may have a tender and heartfelt devotion to Thee, Most Holy Virgin, O Mary, ever help us. That we may hate with all our strength sin, the only evil, O Mary, ever help us. That we may frequently remember our last end, O Mary, ever help us. That we may often and worthily receive the Most Holy Sacrament, O Mary, ever help us. That we may avoid with all our strength proximate occasions of sin, O Mary, ever help us. That we may not neglect prayer a single day of our lives, O Mary, ever help us. That we may have recourse to prayer in the hour of temptation, O Mary, ever help us. That we may generously forgive our enemies and wish well to all men, O Mary, ever help us. That we may not defer our conversion from day to day, O Mary, ever help us. That we may zealously labor to overcome our bad habits, O Mary, ever help us. That we may live and die in the grace of God, O Mary, ever help us. In all concerns of soul and body, in sickness and pain, O Mary, ever help us. In struggles against the inclinations of corrupt nature, O Mary, ever help us. In assaults of evil spirits, O Mary, ever help us. In temptations against the holy virtue of purity, O Mary, ever help us. In all danger of sinning, O Mary, ever help us. When we have reached the end of our earthly course, O Mary, ever help us. When lying on our deathbed, and the thought of our approaching dissolution shall fill us with fear and horror, O Mary, ever help us. When in the hour of final separation from all, evil spirits shall try to drive us to despair, O Mary, ever help us. When the priest of the Lord shall give us the last absolution and blessing, O Mary, ever help us. When our relatives and friends surround our bed, weeping and praying for us, O Mary, ever help us. When our eyes grow dim and our hearts cease to beat, O Mary, ever help us. When we breathe forth our spirit into the hands of our Creator, O Mary, ever help us. When our poor soul appears before our Divine Judge, O Mary, ever help us. When the terrible judgment is about to be passed, O Mary, ever help us. When suffering in the flames of purgatory and longing for the vision of God, O Mary, ever help us. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, who has willed that the mother of thy only begotten Son should be the perpetual help of Christians on earth, grant us the grace to call on her with confidence in all our necessities of soul and body, so that, saved through her protection and assistance, we may be brought to the everlasting vision of thy glory in heaven. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Prayer in Temporal Wants. O Mother of Perpetual Help, numerous clients continually surround thy holy picture, all imploring thy mercy. All bless thee as the assured help of the miserable. All feel the benefit of thy maternal protection. With confidence then do I present myself before thee in my misery. See, dear Mother, the many evils to which we are exposed. See how numerous are our wants. Trials and sorrows often press us. Reverses of fortune and privations, often grievous, bring misery into our homes. Everywhere we meet the cross. Have pity, compassionate Mother, on us and on our families, and especially in this my necessity. From which I now suffer. Help me, O my Mother, in my distress. Deliver me from my ills, or if it be the will of God that I should endure them, make me suffer with love and patience. This grace I expect of thee with confidence, because thou art our perpetual help. Amen. An act of consecration to Our Lady of Perpetual Help. Most Holy Virgin Mary, who to inspire me with the fullest confidence, has been willing to take the sweet name of Mother of Perpetual Help. I acknowledge that my sins render me unworthy to be admitted among the number of thy privileged children. Nevertheless, desirous of enjoying thy merciful favor, I cast myself at thy feet and humbly prostrate before thee. I consecrate to thee my understanding, that I may always think of consecrating to thee my heart, in order that, after God, I may love thee above all things. O my Sovereign Lady, deign to receive me among the numbered of thy favored children. Take me under thy protection. Help me in all my spiritual and temporal wants, but especially at the hour of my death. O Mother of Perpetual Help, I know that thou lovest me more than I can love myself. I entrust all my interests to thy care. Dispose of me and all that belongs to me, according to thy good pleasure. O Mother, bless me, and by thy powerful intercession support my weakness, so that having been faithful in serving thee during this life, I may praise thee, love thee, and thank thee eternally in the next. Amen. Through the intercession of Our Lady of Perpetual Help, may the Lord bless us, protect us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen. Our Lady of Perpetual Help, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.